In this segment of the Word tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how to insert 3D models in a document in Word. So we have here a Word document, and for the sake of demonstration of the functionality of Word, we're going to learn how to add 3D models. So we are in Word, we have the document, we go here under the Insert tab, and then we go under 3D models. Here you can search for a keyword, or you can use one of those categories, or simply click on any of those items in here. So let's say I want this all animated. And then at this point, just simply pick any of the animations or any of the objects here. Click on Insert. And very similar to a document, you can kind of spin this, adjust how it will display to the viewer by using those controls. This is a new functionality. Obviously, you want to use this intentionally to make a point, and you don't want to overuse this to annoy the users. Remember, the same functionality applies to this. So if you go here under and double-click, you have the various views that you can apply to it. You also have the text wrapping functionality, the concept that we learned earlier. So you can have this so it wraps tightly against the text. And you could pan and zoom and align it and all kinds of other tools. So keep in mind here to utilize these contextual tools that show up for this object within Word.